Hello and good evening. I'm Cheryl D'Souza and you're watching Goa 365. Our headlines for the day. Government gives green signal for airport at Mopa. Government to launch scheme on 2nd June to control price rise. 9 Goan students clear IIT JEE exam. 4th Goa State Film Awards presented on Goa Statehood Day. Those were our headlines. Now for the news in detail. The High Power Committee on Mopa Airport, constituted by the Prime Minister under the chairmanship of the State Chief Minister to look into the aspect of constructing a new international airport at Mopa, yesterday approved the final draft report recommending a greenfield airport at Mopa. The report will be submitted to the Prime Minister next month.
Committee ji, airport sambandhi ji committee Prime Minister ne appoint keli tya committee ji aaj sakali meeting zali. As I had told last time that we had in principally approved and accepted the report submitted by International Civil Aviation. We have today approved the draft report, draft of the final report to be presented to the Prime Minister somewhere in the first week or second week of June.
Briefing media persons, the Chief Minister Digambar Kamath said that they had already issued directions to the North Goa collector to start land acquisition process for the airport.
Land acquisition proceedings, we have given direction to the collector to start the formalities for taking up the land acquisition proceedings.
Member of the Rajya Sabha, Mr. Shantharam Naik, disclosed the other decisions taken at the meeting.
Decided in the committee that mutation cases regarding the land occupied by Dabolim, Indian Navy at Dabolim, should be reviewed.
Mr. Naik said that they had got an assurance from the Joint Secretary K.N. Srivastav that he would look into the matter pertaining to expedite work of integrated building terminal and construction of apron at the Daboli airport.
File with respect to integrated integrated building of the airport
terminal building
and apron, which is pending with the Civil Aviation Ministry, should be expedited, because we have learned that this file is pending for quite some time and it is going to go through various procedural stages. So Joint Secretary, who is the Member Secretary of the committee, Mr. Srivastava, has assured us that he will do all to expedite these files pertaining to the terminal and the construction of apron.
He also said that Goa is the first state to get an assurance from the Union Civil Aviation to retain the Daboli airport after the new airport at Mopa starts operating.
Goa is the only state which has been successful. They are crying there in Bangalore and Hyderabad. Goa is the only state which has been successful in getting an assurance.
With inflation soaring to 8.1% and to bring down the heat faced by the common man in Goa due to inflation, the state government will launch a scheme on the 2nd of June wherein they have decided to supply some of the food commodities to the public at subsidized rates.
We have said that price rise control, we are working out a scheme by which we will try to reach to the people. And kahi vastu जो दैनंदिन जीवनात लोकांक जाय पडटात त्या वस्तूचे अवेलेबिलिटी एटलीस्ट होलसेल प्रायसान तांकां दिवपाचो प्रयत्न सरकार करतलो म्हणून आज आमी ती स्कीम फायनलायज केल्ली आसा आनी वी आर लॉन्चिंग दीस प्रोग्राम ऑन 2nd of June, दॅट इज ऑन मंडे वी स्टार्ट इट. फंक्शन वील बी हेल्ड एट द प्रिमायसिस ऑफ मार्केटिंग फेडरेशन.
Briefing media persons, the Chief Minister Digambar Kamath said that those with ration cards would be entitled for this scheme and listed out the commodities which would be available.
Following commodities shall be supplied to the residents on production of ration card. Per ration card 2 kilo, tur dal, palm oil, oil, white peas, green grams, mug, आटा, कोकोनट, आणि व्हेजिटेबल्स.
Mr. Kamat said that this scheme would be operational for at least 6 months or lesser as per the need.
We are launching this scheme for a period of six months and the prices market kami jale, then automatically these prices will also come down. The effort is that these goods will be available at wholesale price to the people. scheme asa.
In addition to the following agencies, there are 6 mobile vans which would be moving around the internal parts of all 11 talukas to supply food commodities through this scheme.
Now, this scheme will be implemented through, as I have said, that we are working out a scheme by taking into confidence Bagaidar Society, Marketing Federation and Horticulture Corporation. Ya tini saustak ami rope in kelle asa. इन एडिशन थोड़ी वीकेएस सोसायटी जसे जसे मुखार येता सद्या 3-4 सोसायटींनी ऑलरेडी विलिंगनेस दिले आसा तंकाय रोपीन केल्या आनीकय सोसायटी ज्यो मुखार येतात तंकाय आमी रोपीन करून थोडे वीकेएस सोसायटीच्या मार्फत हे इम्प्लिमेंट जातले पूण तरी आसतना वीकेएस हे सोसायटीचेर पूर्णपणे डिपेंड रावता आसतना गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज ऑल्सो डिसायडेड टू प्रेस इन 6 मोबाईल व्हॅन्स इन द स्टेट.
We'll spill into a commercial break. Stay with us.